What's her?
Okay, Amelia Earhart, you know, her husband was kind of a promoter and pushed her real hard. So she wanted to have some time on her own. So she came out to what they called the Double D Do Ranch. It was owned by Carl Dunnerud. Now, Carl Dunnerud was, there's a photograph in the ladies' restroom with her on the fence with Carl.
We know that one.
Yeah, Carl Dunnerud's standing next to her, and little Jim Dunnerud is the little blonde boy in the picture. He's still alive, lives in town.
That's a different one, but okay.
Yeah, so she starts coming out to the Double D Do Ranch, and sparks fly. So, you know, we don't have any evidence or one way or another, but all we can go by is the looks that they were given in the different photographs. And she kept coming back out, and she didn't come out with her husband. So they started building her a cabin 1 mile above Kerwin. Now, Double D was below Kerwin. Kerwin is a mining camp that was wiped out by a snowslide in 1907. And they were building her a log cabin 1 mile above there. And when she disappeared in the Pacific, they stopped. And it's still, the remnants of it are still there.
Still there.
But she drank in here. She was a pretty good sized drinker. She's a partier.
Really? She doesn't look like it. She doesn't
have it. Yeah, but believe me, looks will get fooled by women.
I suppose you know that. I suppose.
But Jim Delarue, like I said, is still alive. And, you know, he was little, but he vaguely remembers her.
Wow.